we have a triangle ABC. Extend BC to point D. We have to prove that angle ABC plus angle BAC equals angle ACD. Let us label these angles as X, Y, Z and W. For triangle ABC, X plus Y plus Z equals 180 degrees. Next, BCD is a straight angle. So Z plus W is 180 degrees. Finally, from 1 and 2, X plus Y plus Z equals Z plus W. Cancelling out Z from both sides, X plus Y is W, or angle ABC plus angle BAC equals angle ACD. We are done.